So this is the serratus anterior, where it's like the fan, you can see it right there. And then the scalenus. The scalenus is under the pectoralis minor. Under the pectoralis minor. And then if you pull back the fan, you can see the ribs. And in between the ribs, you have the iliopus. External intercostals. And then this flap is just the latissimus dorsi. The subscapularis is inside, and the teres major is off next to it.
Okay,
this one's the gastrocnemius, and then the little one's the peroneus. This whole thing is the this one's the soleus. This one's the peroneus, and then this one right here is the extensor
digitorum longus.
Yeah, and then the tibialis anterior, the sciatic nerve, and the Achilles tendon.
Thank you.
And the inside.
Which one's that one? Oh, it's this side?
It's the same, yeah.
This one's the tibialis anterior, and then the digitorum longus, and then the soleus is this one, and the gastrocnemius is this one.